we have Rich and Colleen, both wearing pretty big smiles on your faces.
Oh, we're ready to skydive.
Yeah, so what's the occasion for doing this?
Father's Day.
Oh, all right. You're going to throw Dad from the plane, huh?
Yeah.
You must love him.
Good present.
I love it.
All right.
I can't wait.
You guys getting pretty excited?
Very excited.
Yeah, maybe just a little bit nervous?
Not nervous at all. I've done it before.
That's right.
I'm diving head first right out that plane.
I think you're feeling that door opens up and you're looking at the ground 2.5 miles beneath you.
I can't wait.
Good.
Yeah.
I can't wait.
All right.
So we're going twice today.
You can. There's no stopping you.
Not a long line we will.
All right. Well, is there anything you want to say to friends and family that are watching this right now who should be here skydiving with you?
Get off the couch, you lazy bums.
Yeah.
Well, come on, let's go.
All right. Have fun, man.
There
see you
go.
Out there.
All right.
Colleen, I guess you heard we're not even halfway up.
Yeah, I heard.
Yeah, how's that make you feel?
It looks pretty high.
Yeah, we're about to get a lot higher. You ready to have some serious fun?
I'm ready.
You gonna throw yourself the plane at 120 miles an hour?
Yep.
All right.
Backflip.
Oh, backflip. That doesn't sound very safe. All right, we'll see what happens. All right, see you out there.
Oh, three, my friend.
Let me help you up, Colleen. Take those goggles off. Why don't you tell the world what you thought of Skydiver number one?
It was awesome.
Yeah, it is. You better give this man a hug. He brought you back in one piece.
Thank you.
Let me get one last picture. Congratulations on your first skydive.